à l'aéroport et surtout à la base de Morgan.
Diamant. horsepower Pratt & Whitney R 1340 9-cylinder radial engine running a Hamilton standard 9-foot.
Hamilton de 9 pieds et 1 pouce. À chaque tour d'hélice, le mur du son est franchi et cette série de mini-bangs supersoniques produit ce rugissement caractéristique.
The Harvards are now returning for the right and setting up for the line of red. Now get ready for their next maneuver, the outburst. Rejoining them back in the formation. The team will form up two by two and perform a half Newman plus formation looping maneuvers. Using energy management and aerobatic geometry with lots of teamwork, they'll rejoin all four aircraft into formation. Now watch for a maneuver we like to call the kitten and a bowl of spaghetti. While the team is joining up in the trail formation, let me take the time to introduce you the members of the Canadian Harvard Aerobatic Team. Harvard lead is Mr. Pete Spence from Muirchurch, Ontario. Number two on the right wing is Mr. Dave Hewitt from Woodstock, Ontario. And number three on the left wing, the team solo pilot, is Mr. Dan Beckham from Guelph, Ontario. The number four pilot in the slot position is Mr. Marco Rusconi from Woodstock.
Maintenant, préparez vos appareils photo alors que nous pourrons avoir une superbe vue du dessus de la formation. lors du prochain parc.
Rusted Burden, and then complete a retro reversal. trigger screens for the double topside knife edge pass. Keep into the cockpit of Snowbird 8 and look way up for their dramatic vertical roll exit.
Oh, look. Here we go.